fishermen who lived along the Sea of Galilee stood by the shore and cast their nets into the aging sea. Now Jesus watched them from afar and called them each by name. It changed their lives, these simple men, they'd never be the same. Leave all things you have and come and follow me, and come and follow me. And as he walked along the shore, 'twas James and John he'd find, and these two sons of Zebedee would leave their boats behind. Their work and all they held so dear, they left beside their nets. Their names they'd heard as Jesus called, they came without regret. Leave all things you have and come and follow me, and come and follow me. Andrew, James, and John, beloved one, you heard Christ call to speak good news revealed in God's own Son. Susanna, Mary Magdalene, who traveled with your Lord, you ministered to him with joy, for he is God adored. Leave all things you have and come and follow me, and come and follow me. And you good Christians, one and all, who'd follow Jesus' way, come leave behind what keeps you bound to trappings of our day. And listen as he calls your name to come and follow near, for still he speaks in varied ways to those his call will hear. Leave all things you have and come and follow me, and come and follow me.